Alright, welcome and welcome back, my friends, to part 4 of our Bayonetta playthrough on our Xbox 360. So, let's get back in to chapter 3, The Burning Ground. So fun. Alright, we got new weapons we can try, so let's equip them. When are we getting here?
If I was your child, I'd be an awfully ugly witch, wouldn't I? Yours is a face only a mother could love, and one I could never forget. If only I could remember where from. No quarrel. You're in no position to decide that. See, my infernal partners love my ability to eliminate your kind. I figure your sacrifice would shut them up for a while.
Okay. I have a new weapon there. This. Look at that. And then we can change weapons by LP. So we're good. Awesome. Oh, okay, don't walk in the lava. Okay, don't walk in the lava. Okay, I'm in the lava. Amazing. Okay. Okay. Shoot again. Okay. Get in there. Good. Damn. Run away. Lift this. Throw it at him. Nice. Boom. And then boom. Very good. Welcome. Okay. Cool. Oh, okay, I see what you did here. Yeah, okay. There we go. Amazing. Alright, where are we going now? Over here. Yes, nice. I just don't have any health. So you know. Give me torture. Yes. Okay. Definitely deserved for that guy. Okay. It's half a thing. I don't got another gold, I'll take it. I wonder if it's like a combo weapon thing. Inside those two parts too. Nice, a heal. And over here. Good. Nice. Can I go? No. Some water when you need some. Okay. I pressed the wrong button. Use this. Cool. Nice. You gotta like dodge and then do all that stuff. Hello. I didn't press it. Doesn't think I pressed it. I pressed it though. Yeah, I pressed.
The shadow remains calm.
Thought I could be quicker. Oh, wow. What's one more to the count? Oh my goodness.
Awesome.
Catacombs, huh? Yeah. Damage. Yeah, that didn't even hit real hard. Nine. There we go. You're gonna regret it. Yay, Platinum, yay! I can use a gate now. Amazing. But where am I? This is just so good. I don't know what I need to do here. Jump up. The water gives you amazing. Just a lever. Okay, interesting that the lever did that. Sure. Anything over here? Don't know unless you look. My heart or pass it. Oh no, I hate this game. Don't give me more balls to play it. No. Okay. We'll figure it out. Let's use it or something. Get okay. Super Mario Galaxy. Am I supposed to use it on the bridge? Am I supposed to go back then? Is that what you want me to do again? Lever. So weird. That's a nice joke, but I know that. That's a nice. I don't get him often, and it does feel good when I get him. That's what I get. way. But did it save before doing that action? That's a question.
The shadow remains cast.
Like, bro. There's something I'm missing. Bigger than 5, so I don't know if that's good or bad for me. My time jumping. Let's figure it out. This whole thing with the stairs. It'll take stairs. Get me. over somewhere. I don't know where I'm going. I don't know where I'm going. I don't know what this game is right now. That's the way to get rid of this type of interaction in games. Do it if you tell me where to go, but I don't know where to go. Thank you. too.
Impossible.
Damn, they're on this level, that's amazing. That's a big boost. I'll take it. That's just where I came out, then I go this way. Yay? Yay or yay? There's no items up there. Good. Good thing I didn't go up there. I didn't know the thing. Just have time. So many.
Oh, so what many a day.
Combat otherwise was good. Truly amazing.
Thank you.
So difficult. I get less and less each time, and this time I got more bullets. So it's fine. Truly amazing. Get out of there. Finish.
Take care of my babies, will you? Some people may have a thing for the 45s, but to me, these are the real works of art.
Buy a few of these. Buy a heart. What's this? Okay, there. I've got a witch heart. Thank you so much for joining us for part 4 of our Bayonetta playthrough. So, like and subscribe if you made it this far. And we're here yesterday, today, and tomorrow. So fear not. We're out. Love you.